Veteran Bengali actor Soumitra Chatterjee breathed his last at a private hospital in Kolkata today, November 15. He was 85. The thespian died of secondary infections that he was suffering from due to COVID-19 repercussions. He was in the hospital for over a month. As soon as news of his death broke, fans, politicians and actors took to social media and paid last respects to the legend. Bollywood celebrities including Richa Chadha, Rahul Bose and Manoj Bajpayee, to name a few, condoled Soumitra Chatterjee's death on social media. Bollywood says tragic loss, sharing a throwback photo of Soumitra Chatterjee. Richa Chadha wrote, "RIP Soumitra Chatterjee. You'll live on through your work for eternity. Thank you for the movies. A big, big loss to the world of cinema and art. An era has indeed ended with no one in sight to fill the void."